Hey everyone, what's up? So I'm back with another drugstore lip product, and this is from NYC. Today I'm going to talk all about their new lip lacquers. These are the Expert Last Lip Lacquers by NYC. Now they had tons of shades, I think at least 8 or 10 even. I found mine at CVS and they were buy one get one half off, but they are available at pretty much all drugstores now. I've seen them basically everywhere that NYC is sold. I've been testing these out for about the last week or so, and I've come to terms with the fact that I just think they're okay. I'm not gonna sit here and rave about them, but they're not horrible either. When things are like a little bit gooey, I just can't do it. So that's why I don't really like these that much. They just feel like you have like a bunch of product on your lips. It's not the best feeling. Even if you only put like one layer of this on, you can still really feel it. And especially when you smack your lips together, or even right now, like as I'm talking, I can feel it kind of like sticking together. And I just don't like that feeling. So unless you are used to thicker lip glosses or something, I would not recommend these just because of that alone. But the other thing is that they don't really last very long, and for something that claims to be like a long-lasting lip product, it comes right off after like 2 hours, so I don't get where the whole long-lasting thing comes in. Another reason I'm not a big fan of these is because they have a weird smell, and like if you happen to eat or some like get it in your mouth, it tastes really weird. It has like a bitter taste, and it smells like, in that video when I first used this lip product, I said it smells like chemical Fruit Loops, and it just kind of, it does, like it just smells like a really artificial fruity scent, but not in a good way. In spite of all of those things, they do have really beautiful colors, and they are really opaque. So if you like, if you're used to wearing thicker lip glosses, this might be the product for you. I personally don't like it when I can feel something on my lips, but if that doesn't bother you, then I would definitely say to get at least one of these because they're so pretty. So let's get into the swatches. This one is called Lincoln Square Love Affair, and I have it on my lips right now. I love this color. It's kind of like a soft coral. It looks like it's pink in the tube, but on my lips it's kind of a corally pink. I love this color, especially for this time of the year. It's just so beautiful. And here is a swatch. Here's the next one. It's called Coney Island Candy. It's a really beautiful light pink. I wore this in my quick look for spring makeup tutorial, and a lot of you said you love this color, and I do too. It's so pretty. It's really just a nice soft pink. Here's the next one. It's called Big City Berry. I love this color. It's kind of like a soft red, and I will do a quick swatch for you guys. As you can see, it's pigmented in one swipe. That's the one reason why these are really cool, but at the same time, it just feels a little bit too gooey for me, a little bit too thick. But if you can get past that, these colors really are very pretty. And here's the last one I have. It's called Rockaway Ruby. It's a super bright, like blue-based red color. I love reds like this. They're probably my favorite lip color to wear. I'm not sure what it is, but I feel like I can't get enough like lip product on the wand with this one. It's like really dry for some reason. None of my other ones were like that, but this one I feel like maybe there's not as much product in the tube or something. Basically, I wouldn't recommend these to you unless you like that thicker lip gloss feeling, because you will feel it on your lips and it is a little bit high maintenance. You do have to check up on it because it will settle into your lip lines, and it's just not you know, something that I don't want to have to deal with, because I have so many other lip glosses from the drugstore that I like, and to me this is just like a lip gloss basically. If you want a good lip lacquer that's going to stay put, I would recommend the Rimmel Show-Offs. They have the regular lacquer line, which is all the shiny finishes, and they also have the new matte line. So if you want a good matte lipstick, check the Rimmel ones out, because these just didn't really cut it for me, and I guess I was just having really high expectations because I love NYC lip products. Every other lip product I've tried from them I've really liked, but not these. These were just okay. I mean, they're not horrible, but I just wouldn't buy them again, or you know, I wouldn't recommend them to you guys. So that's it for this review. I will be reviewing their new matte liquid lipsticks soon. I have two of those to review for you guys, so you can expect to see that soon. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and as always, thank you so much for watching.